All of the construction barriers are being removed from Wick Avenue. It will reopen tomorrow after being closed for nearly a year. The Wick project included paving the street, burying utility wires, also widening sidewalks, putting in new lights, even replacing sewer and water lines.